Welcome, we are back on the prolific SMP server. And some changes have come along since our last episode of our little get together. Oh, there's a couple wolves in here. What's this say? Please don't kill these dogs. Okay, we'll try not to. We've got a mass variety of machines here that go with the Slime Fun plugin. One that I have to get to use right now. I think what we need to do is get into our little backpack. Okay, now let's get our duct tape. I think I'm gonna need two of them, perhaps. Okay, and my legs are kind of weak, so let's go ahead and get into this thing. I think we're gonna have to do this a couple times, but right now we're gonna have to hope we have enough power. All I have right now is a coal generator, which this coal generator probably took me about 45 minutes to make with all the stuff I had to make. And this doohickey right here is a charging bench, and that'll work with my electric backpack, or not backpack, but jetpack. We'll get it right. Which I've been using the jetpack because I've been having a lot of issues with trying to build things. So I'm going to show you guys what I have been up to on the server. I've been putting a lot of time in trying to get this done. And I want to get some, ooh, I'm almost out. Get a stack of that. I really need to get inventory tweaks so I can organize this better. Yeah, I'm gonna have to start cooking some more cobblestone, looks like. But I do have some here, so that's good. Just for this purposes. Okay, that'll be good. Let's go ahead and make some stairs. That. And when we moved over to this area, we did have a spider spawner, and then we kept hearing zombies. And right under our little house, or side of our house, a zombie spawner. So this is where we get our XP. And as you can see, I got quite a bit of XP. And that is because we have upgraded our Nexus to give us bonus XP from killing mobs. And this is our Nexus right here. Yeah. I won't go into that too much right now, but as you can see, our wall over there. Can see our non-wall over there. So, yes. I'm quite busy. I forgot to get, let's see, right here. We want to get this right here. I don't think I'm going to worry about the stairs at this time. Or the fences. Just want to get, oops, wait. And I'm out of glowstone? I can't believe I'm out of glowstone. Oh well. I'm gonna have to go farming for some glowstone. But, well, I think there's only one our new member is on right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and sleep right here until we get back. Oop, I didn't even see him sitting back. Sorry. I was busy getting set up. Okay. Now, right now, I'm just going to use my backpack to get up there. I'll give you a bird's eye. Or not my backpack. My wings. Hopefully that's not too loud. So you can see, this is the wall over here. And this is the... Oh, cool. I forgot to put some stuff over there. And this is the other tower right here. I don't think... We're supposed to put another tower right there, but I don't know. Oh, man. But right now, I want to try to get some more of this done right here to get it up even with this one. And I'll show you guys how I make this wall. So let's drop on down here. I have to be careful because I don't have any pants on. And yes, I did get more hearts. Let's put this on right here. let's put this on so I get that in. That way I don't have to eat. I don't think I'll put my speed potion thing on, or speed thing on. Okay, first of all, we get these things right here. And we determine where these glowstone spots are. And I think I probably shouldn't have put none right there. But I think I might change that and put take those out. But for right now, let's go ahead. And since the pillars are already set here, we're going to go ahead up here like this and go to this spot. And we're just going to make this little area here like this. Put this across here. We're going to go up till we get to that spot right there. Okay. Now, since I am taking this out, I have silk touch on this. Go ahead and smack that puppy right there. Hopefully won't need the bow. And we're going to go ahead and go. Well, we're going to have to take that out too. But mainly the one default one that always stays is this one right here. That way it's even all the way around, no matter what. And as they get higher and higher, we just move these down lower and lower and lower. As you can see here, I'll go over here where it's pretty far down. As you can see, there's more and more of those, so they drop down further. I could probably put two right here, but I don't think I'll worry just because of those two right there. I do need to put slabs in here. I just now noticed I forgot to do the slabs, which I always forget to do the slabs. Okay, now we're going to go ahead and take this off and put this puppy on right here. And I think what I'm going to go ahead and do is get this out. That way we can put our... Whoa! That was a bit too much power. Oop. Yes, and as you can tell, I fall down quite a bit. Okay, and it seems to be right there. Right there. Okay. Just like that. There you go. And since I don't have the glowstone, I'm not going to worry too much about doing this part of the build. I'm going to go ahead and jump up top there again. Yes, as you can tell, the jetpack is quite... it's not the best use, but it's better than have to pillaring up all the time. I don't know why I got that out. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and get this. And forgot to add that on again. Okay, put that there. And these will connect this to... Oh my god. I'm so used to holding shift down when I'm placing a block. Okay, we're going to go ahead and jump up here. Well, maybe not. Okay, boom. See what I mean? I want to hold shift so I can do that. Okay, put that there. Very good. And we're going to go like that. And I do, but yeah, it's like that. And at this point right now, I do not have that with me, so we're not going to worry about that either. We do have slabs, so that is good. And we put one right there and one on top of that, just like that. And so we got the top done right there. Well, except for the roof right there, but it'll be good. It'll be good, I promise. Let's go ahead and do this. And like this. And this is simple when the ground's all flat like this and level. But when you got goes like that, well, technically, I'm going to go do this number because no one will ever know. No, no, don't tell anybody. Yes, we're going to have to go ahead and dig this one out too. Just so it'll be even. There we go. And normally I put slabs here, but I always seem to forget the slabs. As you can tell. You hear my mob spawner going off over there. And normally I have other stuff to put up here, but I don't. Because you can see right here, I put these stone walls there. And let's go ahead and get back up there. Ah! And I don't have any logs with me. So we're just going to use dirt temporarily. And then we're going to get our slabs. We're going to walk out here and try not to fall. Put that there. And then also going to be one. And I thought it fell down. Yep, there's going to be one right there. And we already have one there, so we don't have to worry about that. But let's go ahead and jump up here. And as you can see, there should be another stone slab here. And then there'll be one slab over top of here. Just like that. Let's go ahead and knock this off. Very good, very good. Now, I'm not going to bore you guys with this constant building of this. Oh, wow. Delayed reaction right there. But as you can see, that's basically what we have there. We make these, the pillars. They're 5 blocks apart. And these are three blocks. Oh, God. What am I talking about? I'm going to bore you guys. So let's get on with the good stuff. So, the faction stuff. Well, it's kind of factions. Basically, what you do, we create a kingdom, and this is pronounced Aesir. It's supposed to be a Viking god or multi-gods. So I thought, well, hey, it's because that's the theme we're going with is Vikings. We couldn't think of any names because they're really hard to pronounce for us English peoples. So that kind of was the easiest one we found. So we went with that. And basically what you do, you open this up, and which I don't have much stuff. You can't use dirt. You can't use stone. And I have abundance of this, so I'm going to go ahead and stick that in right for now. So you can see it, we got 10 resource points for that. And if you look over here, we have 781 resource points at the moment. And with those, you can buy upgrades. And glory is one of the things we've already got. It is when you kill something in your land, gain 3 times the XP from the mob. And boy, you get a lot of XP, especially with the mob grinder. Nexus Guard, we'll probably go ahead and get that, but I ain't going to worry about that right now. Anti-trample, we really don't have to worry about that because our farms are underground and whatnot, and this anti-creeper. And at this moment, we don't have to worry about that, so we're kind of not going to worry about it at the moment. But like the grief protection, we're going to go ahead and get rid of that since all of the stuff is going to be claimed by the Kingdoms plugin. And Bob expertise, we're going to get that. Definitely going to get that. But let's go ahead and go back to the main one. Structures, it's something like a power slough. It protects each chunk. Let's go. Some of these don't go back. I don't know why. Damage boost. We've got a few. Right now I'm at 10%. So every point, I'll go ahead and put one in. So you can see it. We use 11 resource points. And we got 1% more damage. Regeneration boost, which is good. We only have 5% boost at the moment. Damage reduction. We don't have 10% damage reduction, so that's not so good. Also, champion upgrade, we can't get into that because I don't think we have set a champion yet. And here is the fun stuff. Yes, I'm gonna go ahead and go over to the let's take this off and get our wings back on. Oh, wait, before we get any further, let's go back and get our leggings from my auto repairer. Even though I need duct tape to repair my leggings. And they're not quite done. I'll probably put these in. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and put these in for another time. And we'll be back to pick those up. Hopefully they're a little bit more repaired. Okay, let's go ahead and head over to... And normally I would go to sleep right now, so I wouldn't have this issue, but... I want the mobs out so I can show you guys the next little thing. And that there is a citizen, so I'm not going to bother with that. And yes, there is mobs, so this is good. Let's land. Somebody left the gate open. Okay, these are our friendly neighborhood turrets. And come on, mobs. Come out after me. Come on. There you go. As you can see, these will shoot any enemy, and this guy's kind of broken. There we go. Hey, you shot me! But, and there, those are the fire turrets. This is a regular one over here, so let's see if we can get him to shoot. Yes, and I'm on fire for a good while. Come on, shoot. Oh, there it went. I'm not going to worry about that, but let's go ahead and close this back down again. Whoa! And show you the gate while I'm here. See how it raises up? It's magic! No, it's just a plug-in. It was the most easiest, simplest one we found. And Cthulhu made this awesome-looking banner. To go up on our little thing. We need a lot more wool and stuff, but right now it's good enough. But I'll go ahead and show you guys the front of this. I guess the other side looks better, so let's go, because that's already done and everything. Come on, open up. So let's go ahead and take a look at that. Doesn't that look awesome? I thought there's a mob. I would have somebody else do the flag, because I suck at the flags, but this is our wall so far, and as you can see, our tower over there. I'm going to go ahead and get into our tower. Let me go ahead and close this. I was going to put a roof on it, but actually, I don't think I will at this time. I think it's good the way it is. There should be a hole through here somewhere. There it is. And I think somebody went to sleep. It turned daytime really fast. Okay, so let's find our stair or ladder to go up. Oopsie daisy. And I still have these little areas to put in, which I probably should put it closer to the entrance, but okay, here is the first floor. I probably should have this to where we can actually shoot out these things and stuff. Okay, here's the second floor. This is, you can actually come out and shoot the enemies, which I, go ahead and shoot the enemies. I have no arrows. Well, we're not going to shoot the enemies, evidently. Yes, we have plenty of enemies around. And then we have our next floor, which is more windows that you can shoot out of. But I think I'm going to go ahead and make this like barracks or something. We can put some beds in here and whatnot. I think it'll look nice. And some armor stands. And here's the last floor right here. And I was going to put some catapults here, because we have a furniture plug-in that actually has catapults. And we can shoot them down at the people down below. I think it'll be awesome. And there's our other tower right there. And the last thing I'm going to show you guys what we've been working on is the barn. The barn is this supposed to be an eagle. I know it kind of looks like a duck or a chicken, but it's supposed to be an eagle type thing or a crow. Something that looks more Vikingish, but I'll probably end up taking it down. But we do have our animals in here, our pigs, our chickens, we do have a donkey. we don't have any more horses at the moment other than the donkey. I do have. We do have some mouthy cows and some noisy sheep. Yes, quite noisy there. And the wolf trying to get into the sheep. But there you have it. I probably won't do much other to this because I don't think we really need it that much. But somewhere in here, probably about right here, I'm going to put another gate so we can get out to our docks and where our ships and stuff will be for our Viking ships. But guys, I think that's about all I'm going to do right now. I want to thank everybody for watching. Please like, share, comment, all that good stuff. And if you want to join our kingdom, which everybody can, all you have to do is go to the website. I'll have all the information down. I'll have a little link go straight to the forums where you can post, say, hey, I want to be on the blue team. And once you get in here, we'll invite you to the blue kingdom. And we'll get ready for some raids and all that good stuff. But again, thanks for watching. We'll catch you next time. Goodbye.